can show you how to start a fire with a microwave, just in case of emergency or you're a fucking smoker who will burn down your own house just to smoke a cigarette. Okay, we need a piece of aluminum foil, cutting tape, and some alcohol or any easy flammable stuff. I will use a fluid for a lighter. Put cutting tape on the foil and just a few grams of fluid. Okay, hope we will see what's going on inside. Just a few seconds and we have a fire.